Richard Bach once said, "True love stories never have endings." This story of Corinne and Robert is going to make you believe that true love exists, and sometimes even death can't do them part. Meet Corinne and Robert Bob Johnson, two young people growing up together in Nicollet County, a small farm country of Minnesota. Corinne knew Bob through her elder brother Harold, who was best friends with him. Like youngsters today, Bob spent hours in Corinne's house hanging out with Harold, eventually becoming part of the family. Not only that, in the hours he spent in their house, for heels in love with each other. Before getting married to each other on the 20th of October, 1951, Corinne taught school for a year, and once she was married to her sweetheart Bob, she left her job and focused on her role as a farmer's wife. The Johnsons found a warm place to call home, located just 3 miles from where they grew up and fell in love with each other. They spent most of their days doing what they deeply love, raising livestock and farming. Soon, their kitchen was crowded. Yes, the couple had welcomed 7 beautiful children in their little world. Their lives revolved around farming, never-ending laundry, chaos, laughter, and pleasant dinners as a family. Bob's friends claimed that he loved being a dad to his 7 children, so much so that he'd milk the cows all night just so he could attend his children's sporting events. As for Corinne, well, she was an avid baker, and everyone in their small community knew that. She could bake anything from Swedish tea rings to delicious cinnamon rolls and aromatic homemade bread. In fact, people would often request her to bake treats for them, and because of the many requests she received, their house was always filled with the sweet aroma of mouth-watering goodies baking in the oven. Decades passed, their children grew up, got married, and had 14 children. Those 14 children grew up and had 15 babies. Yes, Bob and Corinne were now great-grandparents. In their 68 years of marriage, there was never a time that they doubted each other or blamed the skies for their fate. However, one day, things changed. Bob was diagnosed with cancer. According to doctors, it was necessary that he be admitted to the hospital. Shortly after, Corinne started experiencing some health problems, and so she too was admitted to the hospital, where doctors revealed she was suffering from congestive heart failure. They shared the same room, bed side by side, ready to face this trial together. When Bob's health deteriorated further, Corinne sat down beside him and told him how much she loved him. Then, on the 24th of November 2019, Corinne passed away, leaving Bob completely heartbroken, tears rolling down his face. According to doctors, Bob still had a few more weeks left that he could spend with his family before passing away from terminal cancer. However, Bob continued to stare at the bed where Corinne once slept. It's like he knew he could not live in a world without her. And so, just 33 hours after Corinne's death, Bob too passed away. Their children, grandchildren, and great-great-grandchildren were there to witness what true love really meant, and how even death couldn't do them part. Do you have any true love stories to share with the world? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to share this video with your friends, and check out JoJo Stories for more jaw-dropping content we're sure you'll enjoy.